again to the gloomy charm of post-apocalyptic Moscow.
Thank you. to look for it.
So, anything here? Where? We don't catch him anymore.
It was clear that Black Station was occupied by fascists. But Olin had said he'd wait for me there. I had to risk it.
Who is it? Surrender and you won't get hurt. I swear!
What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse. Nazis literally flooded the station. We'll have to act alone. What took you so long? Where's Pavel? Did he... All right, later. The situation got worse.
How's your family?
We flooded the station.
Hey, Mr. Fowler,
sorry.
I don't know.
If you can shut down their generator, it'll be easier to sneak past the guards. Take this. I will wait for you in the deserted tunnel to Polis.
Your children, huh? Sturmbannfuhrer, perhaps?
What the life.
Thank you.
Stay cool. Just you wait.
You're not getting away.
Casualty!
mutated.
I heard. You climb in here and rest. Polis soon.
These are not the usual mutant creatures. This is something else. Something much worse.
To describe my feelings at that moment. Exhausted, yes, but joyful. I had made it. Once I delivered Hunter's message, the rescue of my home station would be discovered by those stronger and wiser than I, and my task would be over.
Oh, we're Nazis coming to take your station.
Ullman, is that you? You're lucky Petrovich isn't here. He's not a man for jokes. Who's that with you?
He's from the northern frontier. I'm escorting him from the Black Station.
All right, come on through.
Let's go.
Don't worry. You'll be out soon. We all...
What are you looking at?
Get lost.
Welcome to Polis, Captain Krasnov.
Bullets exchange!
You've come a long way, young man. Where exactly are you from?
Don't have any more.
What? Can't he speak for
himself? Can't sell anymore. Look, it's reserved.
It's the kid's first time.
Stuff is falling out of your pockets already.
Here, and he's carrying Hunter's message to Miller. So cut him some slack, huh?
All right. Get changed. There's the clothes.
Come back for more.
Remove your gear. It'll be safe here. We'll get this back.
It's reserved. A cure for everything.
You go ahead and take some rest, Artyom, and I'll go find Miller. I hope he's not out on a mission.
By the way, don't forget to scrub yourself down in the lobby, old man.
I won't. You pain in the ass.
Would you rather have two-headed kids? Idiots.
Bullets exchange!
Come, look, try and buy!
In the whole metro.
have to wait.
What's
pa? Don't pa me. Then I was waiting for them at the block station. Oh, and by the way, the Nazis did finally entrench there. They're definitely creeping closer to us.
Take it! Just one of those left.
Where is he?
For you.
Colonel,
just
sir,
buy and shoot.
Dismissed.
Agreed.
Artyom, I'm Miller. Where is the message from Hunter?
This way.
Special offers, discounts. Best guns from the Forge Masters.
Well, thank you for bringing this to Polis. Was a brave thing you did. I'll call an emergency session. When they summon you, you'll report the situation. All council members, please assemble in the council chamber. I repeat, all council members, please proceed to the council chamber. Escort the boy to the council chamber.
Look, man, why the fuck do you always drink so much?
I had to.
Do you?
Fuck that, man. As if you have nothing better to do.
Unbelievable! Unbelievable! Artyom! I'm stunned that the council has refused to help your station. I'm ashamed that they lack the courage you have already shown. But Polis is not the whole metro. There still are people who will rise up and fight the threat of the Dark Ones. Okay, 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 okay. Listen carefully. The Rangers have found several well-preserved missile bases near the city. Some could probably be activated and deliver a missile strike against the Dark Ones. The problem is that the missiles are supposed to be launched from the command center, D6, but we don't know where that is or if it's operational. However, we do know where that information can be found. There's a huge library on the surface, dangerous place, but it contains a secret military archive. We must go there. Okay, we'll split up now to avoid attention. You'll go up from here. I've already arranged that. When you've made your way to the library entrance, I'll be there waiting for you. Okay? Hey, Artyom, be careful. Ah, one more thing. When we go back, we'll head straight for Sparta base. My rangers will meet us there.
The council's decision shocked me, but Miller's plan gave me hope. Once more, I climbed up to the bones of Moscow to search for the secret of D6 and a way to awaken the horde of missiles.
Special menu price, huge discount.